What's good? It's your boy Ron, and I'm about to do, you know, a little Q&A. I answer some questions, you know, people sent me. So, here it goes. Alright, first question. I don't even want to say this, but since I'm real, I'm going to read what this person said. Can I suck the soul out of your dick? I don't know who you are, and I'm not trying to catch anything, so no. Next. You're not bi, are you? No, I'm strictly vagina. I don't do penises. I have one, but I don't mess with them. I only like vaginas. Okay, next. What are you about to do? Well, right now, I'm chilling, so I ain't really doing that right now, you know? Baby, I want to go over. Text me. I don't know who you are. It's not going to happen. Next question. Are you horny? I'm playing. Nah, I'm good right now. I'm good, you know. Alright, next one. Okay, some of these I'm not even gonna. They're just too much. What do you have on? Right here. That's what I have on. And by the way, you saw that. My TV just turned off. There's a ghost in here. Next question. Did you win dominoes? I don't remember the last time I played dominoes, so I can't really answer that question. Let's cuddle, baby. I love cuddling. I'm a simp, so, you know, that's what I do anyway, so we could do that. As long as you're a girl. Do you like Bud Light? I mean, honestly, I don't really like beer that much, but when I am about to go out, I will drink it, you know? I mean, but I ain't really a fan of it. But yeah, most of the time, I do sip beer. It's Bud Light. What's a compliment that you enjoy getting? I enjoy hearing from people that I'm nice, you know, attractive, inspiring. That's really what I like to hear from people, honestly. How much do you lift? Honestly, I try to lift 3 to 4 times a week, and I try to do cardio within that week at least 2 or 3 times as well. So, you know, I got to stay in shape. And you got to stay consistent. Most people start out working out and they just stop. And they went, why did I get so fat? Because you stopped. You just gave up. You got to keep going. Slim, fit chick, or super thick? Honestly, I prefer slim, thick. Yeah, slim, fit chick. Not thick. I don't really want a thick girl, you know. Because I feel like thick girls normally tend to get big when they get older. You know what I'm saying? So, I'd rather have like a slim chick. You know what I'm saying? So, you know. We could work out together, you feel me? But yeah, I like slim, slim fit. What kind of car do you want to have when you get older? I want a Lexus like my mom, you know? That's a nice car, I love that car. I want it so bad, but yeah, I want a Lexus. Do you go to Dirty Six? Yes, I do, I love Sixth Street. I actually haven't been in a while, but I'm planning on going probably this weekend. Turn up. All right, next, okay. Okay, some, like I said, some of this stuff is retarded. What are you doing today? Nothing. Is it thick? What are you asking me? What's thick? I'm playing. I already know what you're talking about. Man, why all these sexual questions, man? You know, it's my business, you know? I'm a little thick, though. What's your most embarrassing moment during sex? I'll be real, I caught a Charlie horse, and I had to stop. That's it. Okay. Do you get hard easily? Why are these sexual questions? If I get turned on, of course. Damn, I'm not even going to read those no more. Y'all piss me off. Do you wear magnums? Yes. I'm playing. I do, though. I'm done with the sexual questions, though. What's your favorite drink? It used to be the Nerd Slush from Sonic, but now, honestly, I don't even know. Honestly, I don't even know if I have a favorite drink anymore. I mean, all drinks are good most of the time. Okay. I still need to give you that massage, though. Whoever you are, I don't know. When is your birthday? February 2nd. That's my birthday, February 2nd. So you already know. Send me something. I'm playing. A lot of y'all are asking some nasty questions. I don't know, well, y'all horny or what it is, but y'all are tripping. This is a Q&A, not a sex show. What are you sipping on? Let's see what we got here. Next question. Can you rub your... I'm not even going to finish that. Because honestly, I said I'm done with the nasty questions. Unless it's, you know, it's kind of funny or something. You a low-key freak, huh? Ha, no answer. Are you home alone? No. My roommate just came home, so no, I'm not. Can I lick your ear? If that's what you want to do, if that's your goal, you can go ahead and lick my ear, because I mean, shit, whatever. Okay, man, y'all are some freaks. Like, I'm over here trying to do a Q&A. This is a sex show. Y'all asking me all these sexual questions. I don't understand. You tweet hoes all day. Whatever, I'm a flirt. It's just Twitter. Who cares? Next. Why does everyone want you? What does Ron have? And where can I get some? Honestly, not everybody wants me. I mean, I have people who think I'm attractive, you know. I have people who think I'm nice. But I'm not going to sit here and say I'm the man. Like, all the girls want me and all that. I mean, everybody has their fair share of people who wants them. So, I wouldn't sit here and say everybody wants me. Because somebody out there probably thinks I'm ugly. You know what I'm saying? So, it's whatever. You know? Who's Miko? Miko is... pretty girl from Cali, and I'm just keeping it at that. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to talk about it too much. Alright, what age was your last whooping? Probably like 15, 16. I got tore up. I was got worked. Okay. Y'all are some of y'all are weird, yo. Ron, you honestly know. I feel, this person can't even type and got me looking stupid. I ain't gonna finish this one. I'm sorry, y'all. It's just some of these questions are stupid. Daddy Ron, let's smash. I don't understand. And then this person asks me, can someone ever be too touchy? No. Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm a simp. So if we dating, you can touch me. You can do whatever you want. You can hold my hand in public because that's what I do. That's what simps do. Actually, that's not even what simps do. That's what real boyfriends do. Real boyfriends show affection in public. You know what I'm saying? They don't care who's around because that's his boo. So that's the only girl he gonna be worried about. Next. Show us that print, daddy. Stupid. Ron, I'm horny. There's nothing I could do about it from through this camera. Do you like when they swallow it? And that's where it stops. That's it. Am I like a sex object? Can I get real questions? I said Q&A. Y'all give me all these sexual questions. God damn. Have you ever gone skinny dipping? Sadly, my younger days, I got twisted and I was in a... Yes, I have. It happens. I was destroyed. I was younger. I was retarded. Yeah. Do you always eat healthy? No. I try to, but no. I'm not going to sit here and lie and say I eat healthy all the time. I try to most of the time, yeah, but nah. What's your religion? Of course I'm a Christian, but I have a lot of work. A lot of work, because I'm not all the way there yet. Did your last relationship make you stronger? Did it? Hell yeah. Hell yes. That was, woo. Yes, I'm wiser, I'm better, I'm just a better dude now, you know what I'm saying? So, whoever come into my life, they're going to be like, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. All right. Less race, winner gets whatever they want, deal. Okay, we're going to race, I'm going to win. Off rip. Did you... Okay, that's nasty. Do you have any brothers or sisters? Yes, I have a beautiful sister that's 16 years old, and she's going to do a lot of great things when she gets older. So, yes, I do. What is your favorite sport? Track and field. That's what I did my whole life, and that's the only thing I really was real good at. You know, I was all right at football. You know, I play basketball when I can, but mainly running. I'm a runner. Are you into any sports? I love all sports, but like I said, track is my first love. You kind of seem like you could be a dick. Actually, I'm very humble. I'm nice to everybody. Like, I don't... Everybody gets good treatment. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't treat people bad. Like, that's not what I do. I feel like I'm too nice. So, no, I'm not a dick. So, no cuddle or movie night? I don't know who you are. So, yeah, no. What are you doing tonight? Tonight, you know, since I'm done with all my college classes forever, and since my other homie's graduating, we're all going to celebrate tonight. That's what I'm doing tonight. Do you ever feel lonely? Honestly, at times I do, just because I don't ever force anything on anybody, you know, so... It's at times I do, but that's normal for humans to feel lonely at times. But I know how to cope with that, and I don't let my loneliness lead me into messing with somebody or involving myself with somebody I really don't want to be involved with. So, yes, I do get lonely. Alright. Can I lick your abs? Yes, you can. Have you ever had braces? Nope, no braces. I have a lot of feelings, but no braces. We text late the other night. Ooh, I don't know who that is. Okay. I'm gonna do a few more of these and I'm out. Can I give you a full body massage? Yes. Where were you born? Louisiana. Fort Polk, Louisiana, to be exact. I'm an army brat. Would you ever get your...